Dear friends, people climb, people fall, people get wet, people said no, but one energy or one spirit or one hand may or may not fulfill your wish. But there are people, and the people who are talking about me is the people like women. Women with strong willpower, with a high ability and powerful intelligence. So today, I would like to quote few females who are very much known in India as well as on international level. For example, Barkha Dutt, she is quite a well-known journalist. She has won many national as well as international awards, and her work during the Kargil, it's quite well known, everybody knows. There is one more example I would like to quote about Kiran Bedi. She is the first female officer among police. She is the first police officer, Indian officer. One more person, one more female name is Chanda Kochar. Her name is quite a well-known name. She is the Director General of ICICI Bank and very big intelligence, a very, very high powerful lady to lead ICICI Bank up to the level of too many recognitions. She is the lady who led ICICI Bank, and it is one of the biggest private bank and well-known bank in internationally as well as in India also. But today these are known people because of their work, then I feel there are few women who are not known in India or internationally, but still they have done a quite a lot noticeable work. The real intelligence is not applied to their work, but still they are very important factor in the nation. I would like to quote the name of Usha Behen of Gandhinagar. She is working in the civil hospital of Gandhinagar. She was working just as an ordinary laboratory assistant. There was a Vinod Bhai in the same hospital looking after all the post-mortem work. Slowly Vinod Bhai once upon a time got heart attack. Then he spoke to the hospital personalities, high authorities, to provide him some assistant for the same task. Hospital authorities thought of providing Usha Behen as assistant to Mr. Vinod Bhai. This Usha Behen being a female is known for a very tender heart. She cannot see a small cry of own child, and still she was put up for this type of assistant work. And how she carried out, that is a very, very surprising thing. Even I feel that she did the post-mortem of nearly 3,000 bodies in her 8 years career. And over and above that, her son's marriage was there. On that day, she got the call from the hospital and she immediately went there, and 3 post-mortem she did, and after that she returned to the marriage to be attended. Don't you think she is an important factor to be made known nationally as well as internationally? How can a lady do such a big task? Because she is not working for the bank. People are known for their scientific work, for whatever technologies are found. Everywhere men are found or spoke about as an intelligent person, but there are females. One more small quote I would like to make is that in Odissi, that place is known, the villages of Odissi are known for elephants' destructions. All the time elephants are entering, often entering in the villages, and sometimes they crush the male people under lag and kill them. Different types of destructions take place in the village. But there is one small girl of only 18 years. Her name is Nirmala. Small baby girl of 18 years, she learned how to control all these elephants, their anger, their mood, everything she came to know. Because once her father was crushed under the elephant leg, and that time she was too young to understand, but that stroke was there in her heart, and that stroke made her very, very strong girl. I won't say her woman, girl. I think both these personalities must be made known on the national level as well as international level. Because Belzo TV has brought these informations, and which is most valuable information for the nation, for international level too. So here am Harsha Guntala from Belzo TV to provide you such beautiful and spiritual, intelligent work of Wonder Monday.